fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, Tam. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
Get here. Tight security. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. A small path. Hello? Were these all prisoners? Holy. Was he here? Up and over. And who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
That little spider doesn't stand a chance. Big Spider-Man, perhaps. But the small one, the smallest are often the swiftest. Aren't you curious? You've craved.
Raven.
Right. The smallest are the swiftest.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Gang Loki. I need you, man.
Power the fans. I have to turn on those generators. Power up the others.
The ceiling. It has to be above. It's gotta be behind something. That door looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Yeah.
really pulling out all the stops, huh?
He always does. Now, show us what you're capable of.
Keep my distance! That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? More hunters.
Craven seems...
Your life is Craven's now! There is no escape for you!
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an eagle may taste my last breath. And may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
I could bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
Yeah!
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is... Okay.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, Devil's Breath, the City Hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
But do not underestimate your enemy.
Did Kraven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
Yes!
He awakened something in the spider. And you in him.
Show me more!
You'll never defeat me! Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one. He's fast. We need to find an opening. Phil, here. Did he disrupt my venom? Come on. Just need an opening.
His power over you has faded.
Take back your soul.
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Well done.
Stay down!
Jim Carrey, Spider. He will take what is yours.
No more negative energy! My powers are back!
I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
It was too slow.
Yes, there it is. Do not let your prey get too close, Spider.
My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me! Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting go.
It's your dad.
Oh!
So, Your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight! What the hell, Miles? I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Kenki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. I didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho. Miho, where are you?
No! I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
Heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain on our family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you!
Thank you.
done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
Got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles...